CBS 47 News. First to forecast, first to warn, first to protect you and your family.